So we return with my part two of my Octopath Traveler playthrough. And I'm about to start Tressa's story. I believe it's Tressa's. Yeah, Tressa. So, get some more people fighting in my group, in my party, if you will. It's always good to have. Hey, man. One is done, but more is more fun.
Oh.
Let's see here.
Oh. Not.
Tressa! She's a merchant. I'm skipping the beginning of this. Her big thing is that she can use items to do cool shit. Time to buy some shit.
Yeah.
Yes, I'm buying multiples of shit. Talk to this dude right here. You're not helping, bro. You're not helping. Okay. They stole my shit.
Yeah.
Let's see here. There's the inn. Do 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 do.
that.
Thank you.
さて、どうしようか。
火炎よ、焼き尽くせ。
授業はこれで終わりだ。
So, this game uses what the developers call HD 2.5 graphics. And I like it. Let's see here. Okay, that did not work. Let's see here. Okay then. How you like them apples, bitch? Okay then. I'm just basically at this point, I'm just raiding the map for treasure chests and shit, because, you know, RPG 101. So this game, when I first reviewed this game on the Switch, I said this is essentially Final Fantasy, like what we want from Final Fantasy, but, you know, 2D. But really, this game has a lot of, saga in it, aka Final Fantasy Legend, aka the Saga franchise in it. So, without much ado, we're about to go in this cave and fight these pirates. Okay then, so Tressa basically spiked some alcohol, spiked a barrel of alcohol with sleep weed. So she drugged up the pirates. Now she's gonna fight her way inside and get her shit back and save the town. So, you know, standard RPG shit right there. Now, there's lots of nooks and crannies where shit can be hidden in this game. So, it's in your best interest to search, run up against walls and shit. You know, it's got a very Final Fantasy VI map design. Oh, you're weak against fire. Well, you shouldn't have told me that. You shouldn't have told me that. Let's see, anything over here can I get my hands on? Ooh. The irony is that these are pirates and I'm stealing all their shit. Huh. See here. Ah, yes. You're weak against fire, you say. Well, bye. You got nothing I need, bro. Okay, can't go that way. But, let's see here. All right. Aha! So this is a red treasure chest. Red treasure chests hold really good shit. Gold treasure chests, silver treasure chests. Now let's see here. Let's see here. Tress is pretty damn smart. Oh, they woke up. Well, that was anticlimactic. Oh shit! Oh, it's not fair! How could you hire motherfuckers to attack us? I'm a merchant. Oh lord! A pincher attack! Okay. Let's see here. Let's get Tressa back to her home. Because she's hanging out with a 20-some-odd-year-old man. Kind of creepy. of course, it's Cyrus who is, kind of an oblivious dude. So let's see here. Oh wait, let me go see if I can buy that awesome kick-ass spear off of this old lady. Old lady, give it up. Damn. Old lady's not giving up anything. Okay, let's see here. Let's take this lady back home. Okay, we get it. She wants to travel the world and become a world-traveling merchant. Okay, then. So, let's see. Now I'm going to get Ulbrich and then Primrose. So, that's going to be fun. Treasure! Okay, let's see here. Probably something down here. Yep. Knew it. A magic nut. I bet this dude's weak against something. Okay then. So anyway, yeah, this game is one of my favorite. I think it was my game of the year for the Nintendo Switch the year it came out. If not my game of the year, close to it. This game's really good. You know, it's a old school style RPG that Square Enix hasn't made in years because apparently they don't have the talent for it anymore. You know, personally, I think that the team who made this game needs to be making the Final Fantasies, but a lot of people are going to disagree with that because people like the dumbed down, easy shit they do nowadays. I am not one of those people. Stoneyard. Cobblestone. Oh, it's rat people. Huh. Maybe they're weak against fire. Okay, apparently not. Okay, maybe they're weak against wind. No. Okay, Maybe they're weak against ice. Wow, that was insanity. Let's see here. Okay, let's keep it moving, keep it moving. Alright, let's see here. And there's something down in here. Okay, so clearly I'm gonna need a thief to open that, so I'm gonna have to recruit the thief character. Oh shit, these dudes are weak against light. I don't have a light character. But they are weak against dagger attacks, so... Okay then. There you go. Okay then. Oh, treasure. Arr. I be here for treasure and booty. I be here for the booty. The booty be all I be here for. Why I be talking like a pirate? Oh shit, it be rat people. Okay, I'm gonna, let's see, these dudes are weak against knives and shit. So, that's what I'll use against them. Okay, so I'm going to continue this playthrough until we get to Ulbrich's town and do his little side story. And then we'll Cobblestone Sunshade. Okay, we'll go to Cobblestone. Let's see. Nope. All right, so we're at Cobblestone. We'll end it here and do part three. Will be Ulbrich's story and getting him in the party. So that's the end of this playthrough. Stay tuned for part three coming later this week.